how old is your body, not how old does your body feel. Every 2 to 3 days, you have new intestinal cells. If you continue to make a body with weaker nerve impulses, you're gonna make a weaker body every 2 to 3 days. If your nerve impulses are better and improved, and there's a clear path from your brain to your body will make a healthier version of your stomach every 2 to 3 days. Not from bad to good, but from bad to a little bit better, to a little bit better, to a little bit better. And over time, you'll have a healthier, better functioning version of that body part. Skin, every 2 to 4 weeks. Lungs, every 2 to 3 weeks, you have a new surface of your lung. Every 4 months, you have all new red blood cells. 5 months, the liver regenerates. Make sure you're taking care of your spine, which controls your regeneration center. Your regeneration center is going to determine the next version of your body.